It's working! Excellent. It's gonna be rather loud. Sorry. Pretty sure I adjusted the volume before. And it didn't save. Great. Very good. Sound volume. Music. Environmental. Narrative. Voice. That's probably for multiplayer. Oh, multiplayer! Right, how is the volume now? Full blast. Campaign single player. No, I'm not playing shoehorned in co-op. Difficulty. Commando. What's commando? Recruit. Recruit's the easiest. Commando's normal. Fearless. Nope. Normal. Launch. And I've got to change the broadcast title.
We were brothers.
We will be watching.
Prototype commanders in the emerging field of psychic warfare. I was the favorite. I gave them what they wanted.
Oh.
I gave them blood. They say the synchronicity with my mother made me homicidal.
Is it better?
He was the first prototype. His enhanced reflexes made him an unstoppable killer. When my brother found me, he put a bullet in my head. But our psychic link never broke. Like a curse. Bound by blood.
It was the game.
Bonk.
Boop, boop, boop. Jesus Christ. Thanks, WB. Thanks, Definizor. Is it fine for you? Blood on you again. So we're playing this game a second time, so just so you know. That would mean playing F.E.A.R. 2 again. God, I'm getting beat up by Counter-Strike players. Then. F.E.A.R. Yeah. The sons of Alma reunite to escape Armacham. It is uncertain if they will act as brothers or as rivals. Prison. I really need to turn this game down because it is deafening me.
This is F.E.A.R. Operative Jinsu. Anyone friendly to the U.S. military, please respond. The airport has been blown to hell. Armacham cleanup crews are killing everyone they find.
Bluetooth.
I can't make it out of here on my own.
I agree, we must escape. but for her.
Alright. Just need to fiddle about with the volume. Just a tad. Knock that down there. To 40. Come on. Sound to there. There. Narrative. Voice, don't need that. Assuming that's multiplayer voice. A resume. As soon as I do that. Boom. Hold E to open door. Da-da. Oh wow. Da-da. Smooth on my end, but yeah, it's something to do with OBS. What is going on? Hang on. Hang on a second. Sorry about this. I may need to change the capture. Edit scene. Right. How is it now? Smooth there, but I have to fiddle about editing the scene, because while you see the bollard behind it, it thinks that it's taken up all the screen. So let's fiddle about with that. Do, do, do. Do, do, do. Oh, great. I love fiddling about with stuff that shouldn't be a problem. But here we are. What is that? There we go. How's that? 60 frames.
Yeah.
That's better than 2. So I had to change it from window capture, because it was window mode, to game capture. Much better. Excellent. Melee! Oh ho! Now I have a gun. Cover. There. Who needs cover? Or am I supposed to take cover? Fuck this. Oh, there.
Got ya.
Can I vault over now? Oh, you want me to do that? Peek over. Done that. And space. Oh, I even aimed. I know what I'm doing, game. Hey! Right here.
Son of a... Attention, support units arriving. ETA, 2 minutes.
Flashlight. Playing as the other brother is way better. Grenade! Woo! Yeah! Can I get out of cover? So I'm playing as the character from the first game, helping out my brother that I killed in the first game. Definitely sci-fi. Ooh. Yes. Because you never get to see his face in the first F.E.A.R game. But you don't even know his name. They're just calling him Buddy. How you doing, Buddy? Where do I go? Bubble. I'm not supposed to be here? Guess not. Point man. Oh. I tried to help you. But they wouldn't let me. They wouldn't let me kill you. I came from there. To walk here. Telephone. Let me telephone. Bullets. Dun, dun. Let me through. Nah, slow down. Whoops. No, I didn't mean to do that. Boom, boom. Auto slow-mo. Welcome to anyone who just joined. We are just starting with F.E.A.R. 3. Where I'm playing as the point man from the first game. Are you feeling alright? Doing you a favor.
Get your fucking heads down. Get down.
Get over. Headhunter. Give me all the headhunter achievements. This way? I'll go this way. Did you? Oh no! I need bullets. It has been hinted that he has a name. It better do. Ooh. Needs a good name like Rupert. Psychic Link. Perform Psychic Link on glowing bodies to complete psychic challenges. Alright. I did that. Switch weapons. Why? Why should I switch weapons? I could just melee them like this. Yeah, I did that in the first game. That was very cool. I just want to shoot you in the head. Jesus Christ, no! God damn it! Oh dear.
Take care with your flashlight. It will give you away.
Okay. I know I have the second one. Oh god! Yeah. Yeah. I'll be over here. Not again exploded. Hey-o. God damn it. Hello Malakat, how you doing? My cover's being blown off. Use cover for a total of 100. I can stay in cover for 100 seconds for an achievement. Go on then. Ah. drain slow-mo from vault empty 3 times. Pretty sure I've already done that. 50 seconds! 50 seconds! We beat Dark Souls yesterday, congratulations! How does it feel? Reload. Get it to full. Get to cover. Maintain a total of 60 seconds in slow-mo time. Where's my Steam achievement? I thought there were Steam achievements in this game. You lied to me. Feels pretty good. Not as good as when I beat Boshi. But pretty good. Boshi. Yeah. That would never get anywhere near the second screen of Boshi. Hello! What's he doing? Can you make your mind up where you want to go? Hey up. No. 4,500 points. What does that mean? Dead. Use cover for a total of 200 seconds. Uh-oh. God damn it. It's him. Oh. Don't shoot me. Grenade! It means you're winning! I'm winning! Hello! Ooh, yeah! Doesn't it feel good? It does. Sorry. What's that? What's that mean? Close the door. Complete challenges to earn ranking points. Press review challenges to progress. What? Alright. Ammo? Not very much. Flashbang! That was a smoke grenade. Dun dun dun. Oh. Wait, wait. Get. I think you just started the game. I did. Ooh. Finished F.E.A.R 2 about 15 minutes ago. Oh. Oh, the reflexes. 2,500 points. Oh, what the? Locked. Not locked. Hey. I think it's fine. Hey. Psychic link. Sweet. No? Just a dead end. Under? No? Get out.
What up?
Gotcha. Screw you, no.
Need help. Got you. Come
on. Yeah. Sure you will. Sure you will. Aim for barrels. These barrels? Ooh! 50 kills in a row. Ugh! What's this? Nah. Hello, Hazard. How you doing? Psychic link disintegrates corpses. Of course! Of course! Yeah, show your face to me, and then I will miss you. Ooh! Yes, that was my point. Hitting you was my point. Out of ammo. Oh! I need ammo! I need ammo for this. Because it's going to be useless later on when I'm facing it off against enemies that are stronger. Stronger faces. It's alright. I'm trying to shoot him with a gun, I know that's out of ammo. Hit him with your points. You have lots of those. Damn. Damn, I bet this game doesn't have quick saves either. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're still alive. Man down. Stop moving. I can't hit you when you're moving. You're going in slow motion. Stab him! Stab him! I'm fine. Got high temperature since 3 days, but I'll manage. Thank you. High temperatures? Where are you from? Because it's not high temperatures where I am right now. Get! In fact, I heard thunder. An hour ago. I beg your pardon. That's not very nice. Stop moving your faces! That's what I'm trying to shoot. Rank up! Soldier sidekick. Hey you guys! Hello, such a goonie. How you doing? Oh, a fever! Get more cowbell. Oh. Head.
Oh, yeah.
Attain a total of 120 seconds into. Oi! I was never a fan of quick saves as a gameplay convention, personally. I love saving. I love saving. So I make progress, because I tend to suck at video games, for the most part. One bullet left! Ooh, yeah. Hey, 3 o'clock? No, it's nearly 22. 20 to 6. Jump over. And run! Faster! I pushed him to death. Yeah, they don't need to know that I've got no bullets left. I've got to kill them all. I either forget, abuse them or forget about them. Same here. Same here. I thought that is the point of quick saves. Come here! Is that everyone? I'll find out when I'm not close to death. Psychic link. No pistol ammo. Oh, we didn't think you'd be stupid enough to use that ammo. Up the stairs. That's alright, it doesn't have any ammo. Oh! Oh! I did the slide kick! Where are you? Where are you? Slide kick! Ho 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 ho! I heard bullets. What? Yay! Subtitles. That's what we need. Video settings. Subtitles, where are you? Subtitles. Cancel. Audio setting? No? No, I would have seen you. Game setting. On. There, much better. Resume. I'm on my way!
Pillar.
We could shoot him here, but we're just gonna run.
Hello?
Oh. God damn it, stop moving! Oh!
Tracking towards cell block Charlie.
Slid under him, and he shuts the door. What a coward! Yes. No. Okay. Who? Can't I psychic link him? What is that? Supposed to crouch. What are you? Alma dolls. Hey. Which way do you want me to go? Back up here? JRTM, this week is huge. The Rock has come back to Brooklyn. Oh yes, I'm Raw. Yes, I did see that. Alien Isolation finally came out and became number one on my wish list. And third, I came back to Twitch. Hello, hello. How you doing? So what is this game expecting me to do? The door.
All squads, all armed fire.
My Macho Men t-shirt came today. I'm very happy about that. I think I'll wear it at the weekend when I play Phantasmagoria 2. Since I'm playing such a macho man like Curtis. I must acquire all the points. Hello! Oh! Ho, ho. Sorry about your damn luck. Ooh, yeah! The cream of the crop. Hey! Oh. Small arcade. No, you're not. Now you hit. Oh! Oh! I think I just threw a grenade right in his face. Oh, I. I'm looking for Wrestler's Name Redacted Toothless Aggression t-shirt. I can't find anything. I wonder why Wrestler's Name Redacted is unavailable on the WWE shop. Red mist. I'm gonna slide kick all day. And if I can't, I'm just gonna stab. Damn it. eBay and Amazon. WWE shop won't have it. No way. Ready. Woo. Da-da. Do you want fakes? Because that's how you get fakes. Ooh. Da-da-da-da. People selling things, saying that they have them, only when you get the delivery, you just get a piece of paper with a picture on it. Did you kill that guy? The enemies can kill each other. Oh, yeah. Where are you? Oh, you're below me. Hang on. That's more like it. I'm almost dead. I'm going to go back up here. Hopefully not get shot to shit. No. You get down. Get funky. He's dead.
Get eyes on the target.
All right.
You see that? Yes, sir. He's in the south.
Yes. Shut the door and lock the door. Problem solved. Oversell, rank up. Bum, bum, bum. It's impossible to find the original Benoit shirt. Maybe I'd make my own t-shirt. Hello. Boom! That's just lame. That can't kill you in one slide kick. Oh, I could just go down there. I see. That's where you came from, isn't it? In your face. Yep. What? Get dead. Uh-oh. I'm alive. God damn. Fuck. 35 of 50 headshots. You could just run in and flank me from the side. Maybe that's what you want to do. Stop moving your face. Jesus. Got him. Basement dropkick. Migraine. Achievement unlocked. Prison impossible. Fancy. Thanks. You can see the stitching, yeah. Hi. You seen better days?
And you gave me death.
Was that the fire extinguisher talking? Because I'd believe him. Mission time, target time. I was a bit off by 7 minutes. Practically 8. Favorite son. Continue. Turns out I'm not speedrunning this game.
Remember the pillow fight.
Needs more slide kicks.
Yes.
Determined to find Jin. Oh, I remember Jin. Interval 2, slums.
Get up, they're coming.
Escape the slums surrounding the prison and get to Jin. Loading. Mother?
You have a shot taken. Put this on that fucker down as quick as possible.
Nodding.
Oh!
Med, Echo 3-1. We got him. Preparing for pacification and transport.
Oh, what's gonna happen? I'm thinking that you're buggered. Oh, yay. I'd rather just get killed by these guys than you appear. Love my. Can I get up? Switch weapons. Bullinho. City 17.
Fan out. 3 meter spread. Command Hotel 26 Actual requesting capture next.
Oh. Hey, slide kick. Oh, God Almighty! I've already done that. Oh, you have to do that on each level to do the best. Is that their way of making you replay it? High replayability. Get dead. I will save you! With my slide kick! Oh. Kill 15 enemies with any melee attack. Uh-oh. Shit. If I'd seen him, I probably would have still gotten killed by him. Alright then.
Command,
Tony, up, 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 up. Boom! Get out! And run back! You better do. You know what's gonna happen. Assuming I can get you to you, fuck! Show your face. Shooting up there. So have you found somewhere I can't slide kick to you? Ah, clever bastard. Good thing I've still got these bullets I can use. The stairs.
A helicopter will likely be the only way to escape.
Don't run away! Oi! What? No! No? Help. Someone needs help. Too many enemies! Not enough slow-mo! Oh, god damn it. I'm coming for you! Yes! Yes! Come on! Fucking hell. Almost had him. But we'll get him after the break, because it has been 2 hours, and I do like to take a break once every 2 hours.